I had a lot of time to think in that jail. Let's ride this thing out onto the bridge. There's a spot about a third of the way across where we can get down underneath to plant the charges. I've already set up the detonator.
So, let's get this over with. You hear about Dutch in Cornwall?
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. More enemies, more chaos. I mean, we're about to blow up a bridge, for Christ's sake. All right, stop. Here's good.
We sure got a lot of this stuff.
We'll need it. I'll climb down there, you lower the crates.
All right. Let me know when you're ready. Got it?
Ready when you are. I'm at the bottom of the ladder, here to your left. Okay, you should be good there. I'm ready, come on. All right, take it slow. That's not something we want to drop. Okay, good. Grab the other one. Okay, let's go! Nice and easy!
Got it!
Alright, come down here and help me plant this stuff! Okay, grab yourself a bundle from the box. The bridge is wired to the detonator. We need to attach each of those bundles to the fuses. There's one on each of the main support beams.
Okay.
I sure hope this is enough to blow it.
These are mining charges. They ain't easy to come by. If they don't do the job, nothing will.
Okay, I should go get the handcart ready. You okay to finish off down here?
Sure, go on, I can handle the rest.
I'll see you up there. This better work.
I think the line held. You want the honors?
Sure. I guess old Dust got all the smoke he wants.
Well, let's hope so.
You really think that that'll draw attention away from us?
Welcome him. This rain's fall welcomes him.
Arthur. Hello, Charles.
Thank you for coming.
Of course.
The chief, he's a... He's very... Maybe you could speak to him?
Yes, that's why I came.
He's in his tent.
Sure.
I'll wait for you here.
Come in. Mr. Morgan, I'm so glad you could make it.
How are you?
My son. My son is foolish, but he's still my son.
I know your son. A little. He's very... Come on, let's go. We need to get his son back, of course. I just ain't sure how.
I've been working on that. I think there's a way. Follow me. I've been scouting the fort. The army are patrolling all the main roads and bridges in and out, but if we can get the horses across the river, I found a route that should get us in fairly close. If we wait until late enough, there's a place we should be able to sneak in around the back.
Okay, whatever you think. I trust you.
No guns, just knives and arrows. If we start making a lot of noise, he'll be dead before we get close to him.
Okay.
I left two canoes downriver, in case we need another way out of there.
Okay, good.
You know, this wouldn't have happened if it wasn't for Dutch.
Yeah, but we all went along with it.
He saw Eagle Flies burn hot, and he fanned the flames. He never had any intention of helping those people.
At this point, I ain't sure if he's got any intention of even getting us out of here. He could be stringing everyone along. But he's holding all the money. Ain't that crazy?
You feel that? There's rain on the wind.
I know. Listen, Charles. If it goes bad in there, you get yourself out. You got more to lose.
No. Come on. Don't start talking like that.
I didn't tell you before, but I saw a doctor. It's pretty bad. But it's gonna get worse.
Oh, Arthur. Any day, we can die. We're riding to break an Indian chief's son out of a cavalry fort. We could both die tonight. In a way, it is a gift to know. In a way, you are lucky.
Sure don't feel like that.
You still have time to make amends. The others, Hosea, Lenny, Sean, all them, they didn't. And what about the Callender boys? Both killed trying to escape Blackwater? A more vicious pair of bastards than ever was. And that's all they ever were and will be.
Maybe.
You're lucky. You got the chance to... to do something better. My guess is maybe that's why you're here now.
I'm here now because Dutch asked me to. I need to keep playing along with his plan until I find out where all that money's hidden.
Okay. Are you all right?
I think so.
That current's strong. Up here. Follow me.
You were right about the damn rain.
Yeah. But might help us with sneaking in there. The Rainsfall told me there was some retaliation after the meeting with Colonel Favors. Some women were taken. Elders beaten.
Bastards.
Yeah. This isn't gonna be nice. There it is.
Should be fine.
All right. You ready?
Yes.
Keep down and follow me.
Patrol group.
Hopefully we'll be in and out before they can come back around.
There's two guards up front. If you take one, I'll take the other. And quiet.
Oh, I know. It's awful. Join the army.
Okay. Come on. Let's see if we can get around the back. Stay close to the wall. Careful. There's a guard up there. We got two more ahead. One down here, one up in the tower. Let's take one each again.
Miserable night, huh?
Good. It's a bit further on here. This is the spot. There's a guard coming. Another two ahead. One each, same as before. All right, let's go. Wait. I'll make sure the tower's clear. Come on. We're good. Another one out there. You got him?
You deal with this one.
All right. Done. Let's go.
More out front. Go up the tower and see if you can cause a distraction.
Try to put an arrow into the lantern above that stack of wood over there. Start a fire.
More out front. Go up the tower and see if you can cause a distraction. More out front. Go up the tower and see if you can cause a distraction.
Morgan? Charles? Is that you? Look for the keys. You have to get me out of here.
We're gonna get you out. I'll check the table, Arthur. You search the body.
Got him. Come on.
This way, come on. I hit some canoes down by the river.
Shit! We got company behind us!
I'm gonna blast the hell out of
you. More of them coming from the road on the left!
Let's go, quick! I've got some canoes set up in the river down here.
Shit! We got company behind us!
More of them coming from the road on the left!
Got you out!
Down this way!
Okay there, boy? Mrs. Adler.
You okay?
Peachy.
You sure?
No, I ain't sure. Tell you what. Miss Grimshaw?
You okay?
Sure. Listen, sorry. You mind if we talk about this later?
Okay, sorry. No problem.
So why are these two still here?
Old pals of Mike's.
All right! Let's ride out! have you been doing behind my back, Arthur?
I was trying to stop this mess from getting any worse. Maybe that didn't work.
Why the hell would they attack the oil fields?
What do you mean? It's perfect.
This was your idea?
Partly. The army, the government, the industrialists. They've taken everything from these people. Wouldn't you want to fight back?
You've handed them a death sentence.
Just like John, if we hadn't got him out of that prison.
Hey, show some goddamn respect.
You'll know when I ain't showing respect, Bill.
I had a plan. I still have a plan.
What plan? What goddamn plan, Dutch? Tahiti? Timbuktu?
That's enough. What's wrong with you all? What happened to loyalty?
Yeah, what did?
Thank you, Javier. Bill, right now, it doesn't matter how we got here. These men need our help. I have a plan. This is the plan. So either stick with me or cut loose. Because I am tired of this constant descent. Long tired of it. Now come on.
Look up ahead. It's one of them. Are you all right, son?
Eagle flies. He needs help. They all need help.
Quick. Somebody help him.
No. No. Go. Please hurry. I'll be...
Come on! Yeehaw!
Thank you.
good of you to join us.
Hello, sir.
We need to find the office.
It's upstairs, on the other side. I broke in here before to get those papers for Eagle Flies.
That's better, Arthur. A little help.
Come on, son. What are we looking for?
Money, you fool. The money. There's state bonds here. Lots of them. I thought you were paying attention. Old Cornwall had a deal with the state. He was being paid to develop the region against the federal government's wishes, as they didn't want problems with the Indians. Anyway.
So we get it? We're done? We're almost free?
Yes. If we're right. We've had tough times. The toughest of times. But come on. Don't doubt me no more. Search the place. They gotta be here somewhere.
I know. I've been here before.
Check that cupboard by the door.
Go back for the bodies.
We will. Save your strength.
My friend, I'm sorry. About this, about all of this.
You have nothing to be sorry for.
You know, Dutch is... I guess my thinking is he used you. He wasn't trying to help anyone but himself and his own crazy principles.
We're grown men. Nobody made us do anything.
Maybe I'm talking for my people as much as for yours. We saw he turned crazy, and we couldn't believe it, and we followed him anyway. Things should never have gone this far.
You've seen the situation on the reservation. Better to die fighting than sick and weak.
Maybe, but you... Your people deserve better. You okay, Charles?
Not really. All this death, and for what? Just so we can have enough money to be able to run away from what we've done?
There used to be some reason to it. Lines that couldn't be crossed. We even helped some folk. Those lines have been gone for some time now.
The time has come for us to draw our own lines, Arthur. Decide where we go from here.
I swear, back there, Dutch just stood and watched. If it wasn't for Eagle Flies, I'd be...
I know.
I feel like he's descended into the kind of man he told us never to be.
Maybe. He's just become more who he really is. I don't know anymore. I just feel like a fool.
That money, those bonds, whatever it is, I don't want a cent. There's too much blood on it.
Let's just get this boy to his father. Your friend here? My friend? He's a brave man.
Bill is. Always has been. This won't be in vain. We will try to round up more men from the north, wherever we can. Many are ready to fight.
Bring him to me.
Oh,